Gingerbread man passed by a hungry fox. The gingerbread man looked delicious, and he was hungry. Pretended not to hear him. Closer to the hungry fox, the gingerbread man repeated a little more loudly. Pretended not to hear him.
Come a little closer. I really cannot hear you. Come a little closer. I really cannot hear you.
So the gingerbread man got a little closer and repeated a little more loudly. But the fox pretended not to hear him one last time. So the gingerbread man shouted right in the fox's ear. Grabbed the gingerbread man and dragged him away to his den. The gingerbread man screamed as the fox gobbled him up. And so that was the end of the gingerbread man.